You all timed us.
Okay, let the record reflect that we came out of executive session at 7:45. No decisions were made, no votes taken. Okay, under unfinished business is Armstrong, and I haven't got anything back from Brian yet. They're still working on it, I think, trying to get it done more, so hopefully by the next meeting we'll have that. Do you all have any questions under new business?
I'm good.
All right.
I would just let the record reflect that the action taken on the state where we were at the hearing is by recommendation of the assistant prosecutor.
Yes.
Okay. We can even throw that in.
Which estate?
Billy Logan. Second page.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Do I
have a motion to accept the new business?
I see where the sheriff has requested that we pay for overtime, removing things out of one item, line item into another to pay for law enforcement overtime. And this was without the approval of the commission as far as I know. I think our agreement with the sheriff's and all has been that we would. They come to us and ask us if we anticipate another time of things. And in this case, this wasn't done, but I don't have any problem with it. Because of this stuff.
Did you have the dates on there that the overtime or anything was where he just brought the budget revision?
Yeah, because he's already paid them. It's already been paid to them.
Okay.
So, did this motion still have to be approved? Does that have to be approved prior to him doing that?
It was supposed to be, yes. He brought the budget revision.
And the only reason I mentioned that was I didn't want to set any precedent by okaying it without making note of the fact that we had agreed prior to that that should have been agreed to before it was actually occurred. I just want to make sure we had on record that even though we're approving it, it's still not the process that the commission wished to go on.
So. Being new, I asked this question. So it's typically the process that
yes.
He would request overtime. Prior to actually paying that overtime.
Yeah, and what we would do is say, you know, we agree with that up to X number of hours or whatever.
Right. In this case, that did not occur.
Right.
Okay. Thanks.
All
right. My motion, we go ahead and approve the new business as presented.
Okay.
Second.
We have a motion and a second. All in favor, aye.
Aye.
Motion carries. Do you all have anything else you want to add before we adjourn?
I do apologize to the commission for not making the meeting before. I'm getting older, and sometimes I'm not as healthy as I'd like to be, even when I want to be. So sometimes I get unhealthy while fishing or hunting. But that's all.
Okay. Do I have a motion then to adjourn to our next regular session on March 21st, 2019?
So moved.
Second.
Motion and second. All in favor, aye.
Aye.
We're adjourned till 21st.
No.